guys ready?
Yeah.
We got a Christmas tree over here.
What's up, guys, and welcome to the channel. We're back to the channel. Guys, day one of the ATV Bounty Course in Jay, Oklahoma. Definitely a lot of money on the line, $25,000 for day one, another $25,000 for day number two. So let's get it, let's go.
Tell you this is my first event, and I'm ready to see what this is all about. I'm just going to give y'all just a little background on this real quick before we start. The Bounty Course actually was Michael Ford's baby. It was his idea. We started in somebody's backyard. We built a little course in a backyard, a little group of us, and we started doing this. All of us are big mud riders. We're big straight hole bounty hole guys. We were losing it. We wanted something, you know, something more for us. So we brought the woods to a track. That's what we call it. So we're about to show y'all a little show. You ready, Chad? Everybody ready? Let me hear y'all.
Oh,
As he goes over the finish line, I'm going to shoot one across the course.
Yeah.
that's just another day hanging out with your boy PA. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. Peace.